Arthur, Naomi Shingle writes, "Dear Tick, why does my grandmother always have to pinch my cheeks? Naomi, think like a grandmother. Through the miracle of life, you have a child. Then years pass and that child grows up, has a child of its own. You, Naomi Shingle. Your grandmother's one of the strongest links in that great chain of being we call humanity. And that's pretty boss. It's a wonder she isn't pinching everything in sight."